Good morning, children. In last part, we saw that be self-sufficient, be simplify your life, and be self-sufficient means simple living and high thinking. We have to follow these things. And be sufficient means we have to decrease our needs. Whatever we want, we fulfill only that needs. हमें जितनी ज़रूरत है बस उतनी ही हमें ज़रूरतों को पूरा करना चाहिए. Whatever we have, हमारे पास जितना भी है उसी में हमें समाधान मानना चाहिए. Now, next part, principle of simple living. Now, what are the principle of simple living? Buy less, means कम खरीदारी करना है. Buy only what you need. जितनी हमें ज़रूरत है बस उतना ही हमें खरीदना है. Buy only what you need. Be satisfied with what you have rather than what you want. Satisfaction is most important in our life. जिसके पास समाधान होता है वही इंसान सुखी होता है. Be remember this thing in your whole life. So, satisfaction is most important. Be satisfied with what you have. हमारे पास जितना है उतने में ही समाधान मानना है. Rather than, ना कि. What do you want? जो हमें चाहिए. So, when we are thinking that we want again and again, that person never happy in his life. असमाधानी लोग कभी भी सुखी नहीं होते हैं. Do not compete with what others have. Do not compete. किसी से भी तुलना नहीं करना है. Don't compete. Don't compete with what others have. Don't think what others have. We have to think that what we have. हमें हमारे पास क्या है उतना सोचना है. But don't compete to others that whatever they have. Then buy item for its usefulness to you. Buy only useful item because your friends or neighbors has it. Don't buy that things because of your neighbors. अगर हमारे पड़ोसी के पास बहुत सारा है तो हमें भी चाहिए, हमें भी खरीदना चाहिए. इट इज़ वेरी बैड. डोंट कम्पीट टू अदर्स. डू नॉट बाय समथिंग फॉर हाउ एक्सपीरियंस इट इज और हाउ यू कैन शो इट ऑफ टू अदर्स. डू नॉट बाय समथिंग फॉर हाउ एक्सपेंसिव. डू नॉट बाय एक्सपेंसिव थिंग दैट योर नेबर्स हैव. We are habitual these things. हमें इन चीज़ों की आदत हो गई है कि जो दूसरों के पास है वो हमें भी चाहिए. हमारी कैपेसिटी हो या ना हो, we are capable or not, but we always compete to others. So it is very very bad thing. Then buy wear simple clothes. Wear always simple clothes. You can cover your body and protect it from harsh weather by using simple and less expensive cloth. We have to buy simple clothes because why we are wearing clothes? To protect our body from weather, harsh weather. हम कपड़े क्यों खरीदते हैं? हमारे बॉडी की सुरक्षा के लिए. So use simple clothes and less expensive clothes rather than wearing expensive branded clothes. If we are not capable, so we have to buy simple clothes for us. Don't look at others that how they are wearing high quality or branded clothes. Don't think about others. Think only yourself. Then eat simple food. It is also best thing. Eat simple food. Simple food not only saves money but also good for your health. It is very useful for our health. simple food, not junk food. So eat only simple food. Benefits for simple living. Now, what are the benefits of simple living? Simple living brings you happiness and inner peace. I already told you that simple person always be happy and he has peaceful mind. Simple living makes you healthy. Simple living, high thinking. When our thinkings are high, then our life will be very happy and peace. Simple living saves your time. Don't think about others. So we always think about us, our capacity. So it is save your time. Simple living saves your money also, children. Simple living. When we are wearing simple clothes, simple food we eat, so it saves our money. Simple living gives you self-confidence. And simple living, those who follow simple living, they are always self-confidence. Simple living gives you self-confidence. Then live powerfully. Simplicity is the source of positive energy in your life. It is the source of positive energy. Because when we are thinking about others, automatically that negative energy comes inside us. Our thinkings will be negative when we are thinking about others. And that jealousy, and because of jealousy, that negative thinking comes in our mind. Simple living enhances willpower. And it is increasing our willpower, and willpower is most important in our life, which is a guiding force in the most difficult moment of life. It builds up your trustworthiness. So, simple living enhances power, which is guiding force.